In this series, you've seen us manufacture thousands of fiberglass parts using molds. But the question still remains, how are these molds made? Well, stick around as we go behind the glass to show you.